So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark.
Pressure on!
If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Boy.
Sir.
Yetnar.
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language's mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
Each other.
else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, there's a chest over there. Thanks.
There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See? Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm. Almost there.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember, accuracy over speed. Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here.
Above us! Something's breaking through the wall!
Thank you.
hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing? I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look at this!
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight
them. You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Thank you. guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Smell!
Skywalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wheels, Matthew! Remember to keep him alive! He's just one!
Atreus! Boy? Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. Yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
No, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
Then we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! Kick you square in the ringer, you know. Come on! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cock-hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me, just this once.
Be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever ask hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brok.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, doomber.
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look!
look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
So long as you don't break.
Sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good.
Wait. We're back here again.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brok. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
I think we can go through here.
This way.
Some writing.
Go!
Wait there. Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Come on.
gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
One more. Huh, we're back here.
This way.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Good fun.
look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side. You want me to read these runes?
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Like anything.
That's right.
That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! It worked! I'm happy we met Brok, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
What's that up there?
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Oh! hold that for?